Maybe.
When the Klamath tribe was confronted with a reservation, we were putting boarding schools and the languages were being lost. And children were being punished in the boarding schools for speaking. These are acts of terrorism. The language is being extinguished out of the tribal culture. All but the oldest Klamaths remembered how to speak it. I heard it and I started learning when I was young, but during termination of the Klamath, my father told all of his children, don't speak it anymore. You have to survive.
And now we're in an institution in the same land where this language is being taught and given back. And now that wants to be taken away again. And when you all have such an amazing opportunity and an amazing thing in your hands, why are you throwing it away?
You've exposed your students when you talk about cultural competency. That's something that's really hard to get. It's easy to read in a book that Indians got screwed out of their land and died and got put in boarding schools. It's a lot harder to go and experience with Native students that are relearning their tongue, the difficulty and the struggle of Native people. And that's what you have with Wawa. And I've really seen firsthand the way that it impacts your students. I've seen the way it impacts your Native students, how valuable it is to them. It sends a message that you value them and value the effort, but it also impacts your non-Native students, and it's a really valuable part of cultural competency for this training that you're providing to your students going forward.
During this time, I have gained information, cultural information, about the history of this place that I love and the people who live in it that I would not have gotten elsewhere. And this language is important to my classmates, is important to my teachers, it's important to me, and it should be important to all of us.
Of the 7,000 languages spoken today, only half are taught to children. Every 2 weeks, someone in the world, somewhere in the world, an elder dies who is the last native speaker of their language. Unless something changes, over half of the world's languages will disappear in our lifetimes.
My village, my people, are paying for your TVs, your mics, your electric things. All that electricity produced by those dams did away with my land.